Today we are going to see how we can make a video or a movie, complete movie or a funny video for YouTube or for any other usage, a video from Windows Movie Maker. So this is a software which is available in your Windows, and if it is not there by default, you need to activate it. So I already have it, so I started. This is how Windows Movie Maker looks like. Now these are all the options which I'm going to tell you step by step. But before you can start, you need to have some ingredients, means you need to have all those funny clips, means on the background sound and some title, some text, all those things you need. So let's go to that folder where I have saved. So these are certain videos which I have. This is a video, you know, this video is simply the raw video which has been taken by a mobile or any other device, but you need to make a movie. So you need to have you know, a blend of some introductory thing, then some sound, background sound, then the transition between scenes, and in the end some conclusion, and all those thanks and giving, all those things has to be there. So these are the sounds, like this is the sound you can use. If you can hear, I don't know whether you are able to hear or not, because I'm already speaking. These are the sounds. I have some some funny sounds here. I'll try to make a funny video for you like this. Okay, let's start. Open your Movie Maker, and once you open this, then you can add video. First of all, add video. Now there are certain ways how you can add video. There are two ways you can add videos, right from here, or what you can do is you can drag it directly. So let me minimize it. You can drag it directly. Okay, I am dragging it. I've dragged it, and this dragging, I can play it now. So the video can be played in Movie Maker. Okay, now you have the video. You can have 2-3 videos now. For that you can drag it, or the other way is you can use this option, add videos and photos. Now these videos and photos, this videos and photos need to be in some format. These are the all available and acceptable format. These are the acceptable format. Videos are WMV, AVI, MPG and all this which you can see, and these are the photos. So video and photos you can have. Okay, let me add one more video. Let this be the video. Now I have two videos. I added two videos. Now what I can do, I can play it. Okay, I can go to any point, I can play it. So this is how transition is. See, there is no smooth transition. Okay, there is no smooth transition. How you can you know, get that smooth transition? For that you have something which you can employ here. This is, there are various options. So this is the transition. So how to transit, these are the various options. Let me have this. Okay, now let me play it. See, I'll show you again. Okay, this is a smooth transaction. So there are so various options you can use. Okay, first of all, this transition I have shown. Now let me add some sounds here. How to add sound? As you have seen, you can have add music from here. You can add music directly, or the simplest method is just drag it. Okay, so we'll go to this folder and we can add it. Okay, let me add it from here, drag it. I have some, no, I'll not use this booing sound, I'll use laughing sound. Okay, and wherever you place it, it will be placed. Now I want this laughing sound to come here also. So I press control, just click it and take it here. Okay, I can take it here also, I can take it here also. Now I can add some more sound, say wawa sound. Okay, so this is how I add the sound, and this entirely depends on your video, that how and where you want to place this sound. Let me play it for you. Okay, understood. Let's start with some good sound, like initial sound. I have this sound idea sound, so I can place it here like this. You cannot have a laughing sound in the start. You cannot have a video terminating or concluding with a laughing sound. For that you need some peculiar sound. For that I have used this. Let me press click and send it to the last, just to end the video. So now we have videos. I can expand it also via this. See, I can expand it if I am not able to see clearly. These are the extents of the sound. Now I hope you understood how we can have a video transition, good transition, and these sounds. Now we need to have some text. For that we can have caption. Okay, this is the caption. I just press the caption and all these options have come up directly. Let me add here kids video. Okay, this is going on kids video, and I can also change it as I do in Word or any other word editing software. This is how you can manage it, and I can also change the color. I can also, you know, set the background. All these possibilities are there. Okay, so this is how I place the text. I can just press control and drag it somewhere and change the text. Hope it's good. Okay, now we have text also. Now I want this text to come in a certain way, so I just press here and I can choose these options. I want it to come from below. I want this to, you know, stretch. So this is how I can just press control and drag it somewhere else. So all text is also there, video is also there, laughing sound is also there. This is how our video is somewhat ready, and now I can play it, and I can just shift the sound text wherever I want. And I hope this is just an example, so it's not a complete video, but you can make it, because you need to give time and effort to make a good video, to make appealing and a video being liked by everyone. Let me play it for you once again. You can see this is coming text. This is the sound playing. See the text. Okay, this is the sound, wawa sound, and this is the transition now. Okay, you have a smooth transition. So this is the end. Okay, you can extend the time of the last sound. You can delete it. I can just click it and delete it. I can always delete it. It depends on me. I can always delete it. I can place it somewhere. Okay, now I have this idea sound for this. The time can also be, you know, increased. You just double click it. Anything you double click, either video, either sound, or either text. the options will come automatically in this icon as icons. Now I have just double clicked it, and I can extend the duration of this text. I can extend the duration of the video. I can extend also, I can you know, make this video or audio compatible, means to the same timings. And one thing you have seen, that when I come to this video, it was shot in night, so I think I need to increase the brightness. So this is also possible. What you can do, you can increase the brightness. These are various options you can try, and there are so many options. You can go to this any of the video. There are so many different you know, things for audio as well and video as well, audio videos. So let me increase the brightness here somewhat. Okay, now this is good. Brightness has increased. Now you can see how this is being shown. Okay, now our video is good. I can change it into some night vision, or you know, different texture. See, I've changed it into texture. And if I want in this first video, I want that some part is of different color, some part has some different option, so I can just split it. I can go to edit and I can split it. Now we have two videos, and now because one property is for one part only, so if you want different part to different you know, property to different part, you need to split it. What I can do is, I can also give the speed. I want this to be played very slowly. So what I can do, I can give it as 0.5x. I want the last one to play very fast, so I can go to 1.75, and now you can see this is slow motion. Okay, the color is also changed, and now I come here and I play it. This has increased. Okay, this has gone quite fast, and you know, in one video or one presentation, it is not possible to show you all these options. And this is so rich. This particular software is so rich. I've made most of my videos using this software only. Okay, now I just conclude, and the important part, or you can say the last word, is how to save this video, how to make this video, because already we have made a movie. How to you know, export this movie? For that you can go here, file, and you can do publish movie. So these are the options where it can directly go. The video will be made, and you can direct it to anywhere: OneDrive, Facebook, Vimeo, Flickr, anywhere you want. And you can save movie to your desktop or to your system in various form. You don't have proper space, you can have some coarse resolution, you have very good space, you can have HD also, you can directly send to email. So these are so many options, you know, these options. And generally I prefer this save movie YouTube, save movie to YouTube. And one more thing, there is some custom options also. I've made my options, so you can create custom settings also. What size you want, what FPS you want, you know, depending upon your requirement, you can create custom settings also. So this is how custom setting is. So let me show it how I publish my videos. First, I save my videos to YouTube, and I will go to that place where I'm showing you all videos, and then I go to this place. And just I give the name as kid movie, not kid, card kid. Okay, let me save it for you. The complete movie out of it, complete movie. You just need to have a raw video and certain sound effect. And if you don't know where from where your data you have taken, where to put it, this options is very good. It shows open folder. You go directly to the folder and just open it. Now see, you have this movie. This movie is entirely made only via Windows Movie Maker. You have video, you have text, you have sound, and you can also see the speed which will vary. This is the night vision color. See, this is a smooth transition between two videos. Okay, so hope you liked it. How we can make a movie out of this very good Windows Movie Maker. Thank you so much. Take care.